In Vegas Spotlight, so yeah, we just finished registering and yeah, they give us some kind of bullshit or something lah. So my number, what's your number?
Sure, SP back.
Oh, what if we win?
$10
So we got sure SP back for $10, right?
Yeah, I'm kidding.
But there's quite a lot of people lah.
The content is 1S P for higher 3 triple red, 5 double red.
Wait, so what happened if you didn't get? So yeah, that's a broken deal, I guess.
No, sure SP, what can you get?
Singapore, no one to make promotion.
Hey, you wanna try?
This is a mistake.
Oh my god, and the sleeves.
Wait, where's UD?
UD, over there?
3 for 10, huh? Okay, someone hold me. So yeah, quite a number of people here. So yeah, we're just gonna take a look around. Ang, where are you? Ang? Sorry. God damn it, I swear man, I have to keep stuff in my bag. I'll be with you guys shortly. So yeah, I just kept my stuff inside my bag. Quite a lot of stuff.
Both right.
Both can
they
any of the
best
right?
No, this
one
is a
Vega. I'm saving money for India.
No.
One thing I learned about Vega, don't rely anything on luck. Where did the ang go? So this event is quite good because you can find a lot of cards in areas that you cannot get. So yeah, it's like every store will organize.
Hello.
Is up.
Hello.
So what's your number? 104.
104.
In fact,
interviewing the WGP champion.
192, same as last year.
What the fuck?
You got change or not?
Huh?
You have change yet?
Yeah, follow me. Wait, Long Liu, this is Royale, right?
Hey, help me.
You have the uncle bring everything here.
White color.
You have to open.
Uncle, you're house only, y'all. Hey,
Wait, Long Neil, does Uncle have Ninja Feather deck?
You give them all my number?
Yeah.
So, so a lot of cool shit right here.
Double sleeve or not?
Transparent double sleeve.
Just get this one
lah. No, no, I mean the deck. I don't want the one by your card. The deck? Serious.
Deck album.
Long nails, not English for well.
England never ring today. Wait. Even they had a second job.
So I'm currently buying.
Let's take both. It's one of the two.
What the fuck?
Can
someone hold a tripod for me?
It was boys.
No, as in the deck. So yeah, a lot of cool shit. Wait,
so now Nanko is looking through some boys. Yeah. He fails to find any good stuff. Look at his horny face. Look at his horny face. And look at this guy's horny face.
Legend!
God damn it.
Chang Hong!
Yeah, $1.
Say this Chang Hong, the gayest guy I ever see. I'm kidding. Do you need $2 for what?
To buy some stuff.
Hi.
No, it's just that.
Why? Yeah. How much is it? It's bought. Okay, screw it.
Hey, bro, only got your $5.
I don't have. Fuck. So, yeah, quite a lot of cool shit. So, there's like currently almost about 500 people here. Well, try to find my friends because I'm lost. Fuck. Four friends not found. What happened to Ang? Funny Ang. Mineral water $1, what the hell? So I'll be back with you shortly because I need to check out some shit. So we are trying to find space to play before a tournament. What time does a tournament start?
I have no idea. Everybody,
we just play people.
I think this side is for WS.
I think to the right.
Yeah, the right, right?
Yeah, it's the right.
Yeah, I can see Vanguard cards already. Yeah, many good people here play. Hey, that's Melon. Hi, Melon. Bye, Melon. Say hi. So, yeah, a lot of good. Wow, even the play mat rocked.
Take the front,
then. What's the media? Oh, actually, we are sitting at the champions table, right?
Yeah, just sit.
Oh my god. Okay. So, this is a Vanguard map. Oh my god, it's actually quite well printed. It's actually.
The material is quite good.
The material is quite good.
I got one at home, man.
How many points do you get?
So yeah, we are just gonna play one round in this awesome play maps. Actually, you can take back this play map for free. By right, you can take the play map.
By right.
It's people. Okay, so now we're gonna have a game.
Yeah. Yeah, just a small game.
Okay,
you know, I moved the table. Okay,
go ahead. So just a few others.
Okay, next is playing me.
So yeah, we just bring a few more moves through the deck.
No, you know what, I tried to test this deck out.
What do you mean you never tried it before?
I did try it, but I never got a chance to use some of the cards.
Oh, I see. If it's for me, right? If it's for me,